Hey, what's up, guys? For today's video, it's going to be a video for my daughter. She would be 20 years old today. We should try to do something kind of special for her birthday. And since we have this YouTube channel, I thought, you know, this year I would make her a video. You know, you would think after 20 years it would be a little bit easier by now, but it's not. It still hurts just as bad today as it did the day that I lost her. You know, I never believed in love at first sight. I've been asked on more than one occasion, if I knew then what I know now, would I still, you know, have my daughter? Would I still want to go through the pain of giving birth, you know, just to have her pass away 6 days later? And my answer is still the same. You know, I don't regret anything. If I had it to do all over again, I would do it all over again. Just to have another minute with her. You know, I mean, I miss her every single day. There's not a day that goes by where she doesn't cross my mind once or twice or 1,000 times. You know, it doesn't matter. Even if I knew that she would, you know, still pass away, I would do it all over. You know, the truth is, what happened to me could happen to anyone. You know, and it's something you can never prepare for. But those 6 days that I had her were the best 6 days of my life. And, you know, I thank God put me on this earth to be her mother. And she was just too beautiful to stay here on this earth. You know, God needed her back in heaven to be with her grandmother and her grandfather, her cousins, her great-grandparents. You know, they needed her up there. And she's looking down on me right now, and I could only hope and pray that I'm making her proud. So, I love you, Lala. Happy birthday, baby.